There are many instructions to disable Windows Defender, but these ways are no longer effective. And now I will show you how to do it 100% successfully. On the new version of Windows 10, Windows Defender has been renamed Windows Security. Press the Windows key, then type Windows Security and open it. Select Virus and Threat Protection. You will see Virus and Threat Protection settings. Select Manegi settings, you can see the protection functions being opened. Now we will turn them off. Select Yes if a message appears on the screen. Make sure to turn off tamper protection. Otherwise, we will not be able to disable Windows Security. Okay, turn off Windows Security. Press the Windows key, then type Edit and open it up. On the Local Group Policy Editor window, navigate to the key. Administrative Templates / Windows Components / Microsoft Defender Antivirus. Right-click Turn off Microsoft Defender Antivirus. Select Edit. Select Enable. Select Apply and OK. Similar to turn off routine remediation. Double-click Real-Time Protection. Right-click Turn off Real-Time Protection. Select Edit. Select Enable. Select Apply and OK. Next, you have two methods. Method 1. Use the registry file that I have prepared. You just run it as finished. My download link is in the description below. Right-click Disable WD, select Merge. Select Yes if a message appears on the screen. Select OK. Method 2. Press the Windows key, type regedit. Select Yes when the message appears on the screen. On the registry window, navigate to the key hkui_local_machine/software/policies/microsoft/windows-defender. If dword disable anti-spyware is not found, right-click any empty space, then select new equals dword, 32-bit, value. Name this new key Disable Anti-Spyware. Double-click on the new key you just created. Set the value in the value data frame from 0 to 1. Now we try to open Windows Security to see the results. Restart your computer to see the results.